Hi, I'm Dave Ford. I'm a manufacturer's representative, one of the products that I represent in American Hakko products. And we're here at Q-Source today to talk about the hot air station, the FR-801. The FR-801 is the is one of three hot air repair centers that we sell. And they all do basically the same thing. They move air and they heat it up. You've got control over the temperature on one side here, and you've got control over the airflow on the other with an indicator that shows us how much air we're moving. So basically the 801 is our entry level hot air station. And we've got a series of nozzles for this. We've got over 300 different nozzle geometries for this. And this happens to be our most popular. This is a 4.4 millimeter tube nozzle that we have. That just goes right onto the end of the end piece here and is secured with a screw. And this nozzle is particularly good for doing passive components and also doing some QFN work. So this is a good nozzle to have around. It's about 20 bucks and it's gonna get you to be able to repair quite a bit of surface mount. We control the temperature at the heater itself. Now, the change of airflow is going to change that a little bit, but you'll get a feel for that based on what the nozzles are that you're using. The airflow and heat settings are going to be a little bit different for each one. We're trying to mimic the environment of the convection reflow oven that the circuit board was originally manufactured under. And by using hot air, it doesn't care about the color of the component, whether it's ceramic, plastic, or what have you. It's going to give up its latent heat to that component at a very predictable rate. So it's a very safe tool to use.